So we've driven just 10 minutes down the road from where we caught the ridiculous lift up to the rock formations to Peles Castle. It's not open today, so we can't go inside, but we probably wouldn't have gone inside anyway with a little sproglet. So we're just going to have a walk around the outside. Just down the road from Peles Castle is a church, a tomb, and a monastery. So my shorts were deemed indecent for the monastery, so I've been lent a skirt from the outside. Walking around earlier, we saw a poster of free walking tours, and they start at 6 p.m. each day. So we are here and we are going to do this little tour today. So we've already walked quite a bit today, but the GoPro ran out of battery, but it doesn't matter because we're seeing all the sights tonight. So this is our little schedule. We left Bucharest today and we drove for just over an hour to this place, basically in the middle of nowhere, to stay the night because it's an hour or so into our journey to meet the workaway. So I'll be staying at a workaway in northern Bulgaria, and Liam's flying back from Sofia on Saturday, and it's Wednesday today. So this is the place that we found. Otto's already having a great little swim. 'Cause you're not-